Today I find myself in Nürnberg.
The reason why we're all here is because this is a workshop for folk instrument players. I'll be teaching a whole class of hurdy-gurdists. I have a little playback with me. So we have a metronome and some chords to play to. And now we're waiting for the people to arrive and we'll have our first lesson tonight. Then a whole day of lessons tomorrow. And another lesson on the third day. But stay tuned, because at the end we will visit another hurdy-gurdy maker in Austria.
Hasse YouTuber. Vor allem wenn sie vloggen.
Die vloggen schon wieder.
Wie können sie nur?
Tomorrow my journey will continue, because that wasn't all of it.
Good evening, people. So when you travel with a train in Germany, the things don't always go completely right. There was something wrong with my train today and I had to leave at some point and I couldn't go further to Austria. I am staying in a hotel now, in the middle of nowhere literally. Tonight I was very lucky though. I met two amazing girls that showed me the way to the hotel and also invited me for dinner. And I played a little living room concert for them in return. Greetings go to Jacqueline and Laura. Thank you very much. Tomorrow morning I will continue. Erzähl doch mal.
Was soll ich erzählen?
Damals vor 30 Jahren.
Damals vor 30 Jahren, da war ich noch ein junger, zarter Knabe.
Oh.
Oh. Mm. Hast du dir vorgestellt? Instrumentenbauer wollte ich immer werden.
Mhm.
Ich habe immer den Klang gehört in mir. Und habe die Trailer gesehen und gedacht, hey, cooles Instrument, viele Möglichkeiten, klingt aber scheiße. Dann habe ich meine Werkstatt eröffnet. Seitdem baue ich Trailer.